So I got these cute little merkins. They're donkey size. So we're going to do that. We just had some fireworks. We got tequila. We got a vape. Compliments of frog squash. I'm 50. I'm going to say that a lot. Wow. All right, let's wash that cake down with a little tequila. Because I'm 49
plus one.
You know what? It doesn't matter because I'm 50. Hold the button, inhale, let go of the button. Inhale deeper. I got this. Oh, my face feels funny again. It also makes me feel like I could really dance, like really good. I wish I had learned the crip walk right now, though. I mean, something like that. I thought it wasn't gonna hurt my lungs so much. Okay. Now, what can I expect? What's going to happen? I want to give you a piece of advice from my 50th heart to you. Okay, so my advice as a 50-year-old, as your elder, is this. I forget what my point was. It was a really good piece of advice, though, but fuck it, it's gone. I'm 50, and I'm high as fuck. I know I'm really holding it together well, and it's hard to tell, but, I'm high, you know? I saw smoke come out. I saw it come out. Thank you, mistress. May I have another? It's Kayla's here. Don't judge me. I thought about you because they made me smash cake in my face and I needed my tidy towel. La ganja smokes. Hold the button, inhale, let go of the button. Inhale deeper. I got this. I think I should do another hit, shall I? Should I smonk some more? I'm gonna smonk it. In the merkin on the donkey! You got it! You know what? It doesn't matter because I'm 50. Too much.
Let's go ahead and put some echo on it.
Sing along if you know it. I'm gonna nail that crip walk one of these. Wow!
her dancing there by the rigging machine. Knew she must have been about 50. Baby's going strong, playing my favorite song. Till it wouldn't be long, she was with me, yeah, me. Till it wouldn't something, she was with me, yeah, me. Singing, I love rock and roll. Putting a dime in a jukebox, baby. I love rock and roll. Come and take a time and dance with me. Wow!
And if only we had Dr. RMBGYN with us to explain lady balls, but he had lurk. So we'll have to wait for that lesson. I'm 50 and I'm high as fuck. I do not judge golden shower lovers. I'm really holding it together well and it's hard to tell. This is too much.